At Chitara Senyondo replaces Sam Simbwa, who left the club after helping them earn UPL promotion.
I believe that top five is not a very big plan. The fans were talking about winning the trophy, but we said yes, it can come, but at least our target is top five. And we are sensitizing the fans about that target so that they know that we are playing to be top five. So every time the table of Startimes Uganda Premier League is flat and we are behind, it's when they should complain. So you expect us in some days to be top in the table of the Startimes Uganda Premier League, as we plan to be in the top five.
This is Senyondo's third team in Uganda Premier League, having also handled Mbara City. He started out at Synergy FC, where they fell short in FUFA Big League playoffs against Mbara City at Lugogo. Achieving a top five finish is a lofty target for Senyondo, but the gaffer said that he is privileged to join the newcomers.
First of all, a coach of my caliber will always be linked to a lot of clubs. So that is not, it does not excite me, or because I know I'm a good coach, I believe in myself, I believe in what I can do. So being linked to a lot of clubs just only gives me pride in the work that I do. And why I chose Chitara, like I said, when I had a meeting with them, before they finished speaking to me, I had already said yes, because the first part of the negotiations, it was not all about the money, but about the vision they have. And the kind of vision Chitara FC has is the kind of vision those who have followed me from Synergy, the same that I had. And when I saw that it was moving well, that lane, I just said yes. And due respect to other clubs, I believe they are also very good clubs. But on the weighing machine, I think Chitara was the best for me for now. I'm not going to Chitara to destabilize UPDF, where we have been. I believe we have had a good project there. We have had a young squad. We've played some good football, and I believe they have a good, I hope they have they get a good season next season. But of course, one or two, three players, maybe we can move with them, but largely, the team will stay intact.
Chitara were relegated on their debut season in top flight in the 2020-2021 season.